we'll return to bluegrass.
The 1988 Winter Olympics draw to a spectacular close in Calgary. The full story later on The World Tonight.